the walk-on this year to stay on the team for one more shot at another team title.
Very dynamic vaulter here, and she has come up with a 10 before.
Wow!
And what a landing. She stayed so patient in the air and just floated it down, because you have to feel that landing.
Oh my goodness, that's a walk-on athlete, and look at what she just delivered.
And not just the height and the distance, but the